Did you know that over 80% of all dogs over the age of 3 years have some form of gum disease? Signs to look for are bad breath, red, swollen or bleeding gums, loose teeth, tartar buildup, and subtle changes in eating or general behaviour. Brushing your dog's teeth regularly is a great way to help keep their gums and teeth healthy. Here's how to do it. Step 1. Smear a small amount of fluoride-free dog toothpaste on your fingertip and allow your dog to lick it. Step 2. Gently hold the dog's face in one hand to help keep the mouth mostly closed. Insert the finger of your other hand under the top lip and rub your fingertip on the teeth. Step 3. Then, wet the toothbrush with water and add some toothpaste. Gently brush the canine teeth. These are the longest teeth. Change your hold on the muzzle to lift the lip on the other side and repeat. Step 4. Now slide your toothbrush further back inside the cheek to brush the back teeth. Remember, increase the brushing gradually and stop if your dog is showing signs of discomfort or stress. Step 5. Now lift the top lip at the front of the mouth, still holding the mouth closed, and brush the incisors. And that's it. Remember, every dog is different, so train at a pace which suits your dog and build slowly. Give lots of praise and a reward for good behavior. Once established, some owners like to supplement their brushing routine with dental chews. Pedigree Dentistics chews are scientifically proven to reduce the buildup of tartar by up to 80% when fed daily. If you'd like more information about your dog's oral care or anything else, just ask in store.